Every day, our mouths are the scene of a battle. With toothbrushes, toothpaste, floss, and mouthwash, we attempt to eradicate plaque. But it always comes back. Is there a better way? The bacteria that leads to plaque is called Streptococcus mutans. It uses sugar from our diet to produce a biofilm that helps it stick to teeth, and an acid that demineralizes and chips away tooth surfaces, which leads to tooth decay. So a research team at the University of Alabama at Birmingham designed G43, an organic compound known as a small molecule inhibitor that could possibly be painted on teeth. G43 doesn't kill strep mutans, but it makes it difficult for the bacteria to produce a biofilm in the first place. Think of it as peacefully disarming the bacteria while preserving harmony inside your mouth. So while G43 might not replace regular brushing or flossing, one day, it could give you more of a fighting chance.